Here you see the old style that we presently have on our boat and have had for, three, 4 years, no trouble. We can't even imagine living without it. That's my wife's first attempt. Coming in a little hot, no problem. This is the part that goes on the trailer. We just pop the plastic cap. Insert this. This part is made out of stainless steel and aircraft aluminum, as well as this head here is stainless steel and aircraft aluminum.